And Grand Theft Auto. Welcome back to Darksiders. Let's fight in an arena, shall we? Come at me again, boy. Oh no, he has to call in reinforcements. Why is this game so fucking loud? Like, it's pretty ridiculous how loud this game is. Ooh, they got a special execution. Counter the horror, that's cool. I'm sure I can. I mean, not at max power, but, you know, I got this. And I activate it. Red doesn't last long. Oh yeah. Didn't even move the camera. Demons ain't that bright. Just send more.
From up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman, with only two legs to carry.
Good. It's gonna make me. Gonna make me use melee attack. No certain thing. War has honor. Apparently.
What do you think you're doing? That thing's lost its mind. Kill it!
Of course, that had to be said. Ruined. War and Ruin are reunited. While riding Ruin, sword attacks become very powerful. Plus, left and right bumper to summon and bang. Yeah, I figured it's right bumper to that. Woo! You don't fuck with the natural horses, yeah. And still hasn't shown Theory's horse, which, you know, I'm okay with. Don't want to spoil too much of the game. In fact, they've been doing a pretty good job for the most part. I mean, it's kind of double-edged because they have shown very little of the game. Just like the same old location over and over and over. They show off like two of Theory's forms. Since she is mage-like. But, you know, the... Which is good because they're not spoiling the game, but the downside is you know, they're not really selling the game too well to new people. It's like, oh, this looks like the same location. What are you doing? But I already know what I'm getting into, so you know, I got that shit pre-ordered the second it was available. And I think I got the $70 version too, because I like this game. These games. I can also shoot the gun too. Is the gun powered up? Or is it only the gun's only powered up if you're on Strife? Or if you're Strife. Whatever the name of his horse is gonna be. Motherfucker! Ruin follows Strife. Ruin follows War. Despair follows Death. What follows Fury and Strife? Dude, so good to have a horse now. And we can fight these goddamn worms. Come at me, worm. Or do I have to melee attack you? I think they want me to melee attack. Oh yeah, you're so eager to eat me when I'm not on my horse. Now I can shoot you. I'm holding the button and he's not sounding. Maybe I should stop charging him like that. Good thing my horse is immortal. Best kind of horse. Whoa, camera. Dead? Are you ready for the execution? You're ready for the execution. Told ya. Can't make me go on foot. Zero intention of leaving without that thing part. Oh, I did kill the other guy.
Whoa.
The reload charge is ridiculous. Fucking drop it. Oh, shot him out of the air. Same thing.
Leaving here without the Stygian's heart. Keep looking.
Sensibility, friends, they're not as amazing. Did you die? Whoa, you, nope, I didn't want that. Isn't there something hidden down here? Yeah, it's right there. Alright, worm. Let me summon my horse. That was cool. Fulgrim. Oh, there's the boss right there. Demon Edge. Power Strike. We'll upgrade you. Where is the fifth? Or is it under this one? Oh yeah, trading the artifacts. Hold Y.
You drive too hard.
Upgrade you. There, the sword's maxed out.
Excellent choice. You tried too hard a bargain, friend. You are as wise as you are powerful.
Again, I don't really like war's magical skills. I'll stop here and we'll fight the boss in the next part. Thanks for watching. Check back later for the next video. Bye.